Teen stars Danielle Padilla and Catherine Bernardo took some time off from work to go sightseeing around Hollywood on Wednesday. On her official Instagram account, Bernardo documented her tour along with Padilla and television host Robbie Domingo around Los Angeles in California. The trio visited the famous wax museum, Madame Tussauds, where the actress took the opportunity to snap photos with wax replicas of international celebrities such as Rihanna, Lady Gaga, and David Beckham. Bernardo also shared a photo of their trip to the historic farmer's market, while Domingo posted one of him at the Hollywood Walk of Fame. All three of them, along with other Kapamilya stars Gary Valenciano, Sam Milby, and Gerald Anderson, are in Los Angeles to stage an ASAP show in celebration of TFC's 20th anniversary. For more latest news, please subscribe and check out our other videos. You may also visit our website at chikahanan.blogspot.com. We would appreciate if you could leave some comments. Maraming salamat po.